Happy Halloween, fans. Autistic Explorer here. I'm at a costume party. There's a lot of people here, but not as many as the last time I was here. I remember when I came to this costume party, I was Batman. I didn't even have my face painted, but I had the mask over my head and everything, but then I took it off. If you notice, I took half my costume off because I was getting a little hot in it, but I got the rest on right below me. Okay? So, we played a little game before, but I wasn't sure, I didn't really understand too much of it. Hello. I'm eating one of them chocolate-covered pretzels that they had on the tray over there. It's actually a friend's costume party I'm at. I'm just right now having the time of my life. And we got a fire going over there, as you can see. Alright, that's my friend Taylor over there. What happened?
I want to feel a little bit comfortable.
Hey, you should. Right. Yeah. Well, I had to do the same thing with my top. I went out for a minute to put it back in the car because it was just, I was just getting like a little like claustrophobic in it. You know what I've noticed is there's not as many people as there was the last year, remember? Yeah, and I'm surprised he closed the pool this year. I remember
last year, right?
Yeah, I remember I'll never forget when he
You were Batman last year.
Yeah. I'll never forget when he had the pool wide open and it was running. The faucet over there was running. Are you serious?
Yeah, it's wet. It's
yeah, and he literally jumped in this pool. I put on a freaking sideshow.
I can't jump that low. Matter of fact, I don't like to go under anyone who might hear. As I got older, I'm like, what do you want to be in there? I'm like, yeah. And I'm getting older, I'm like, when I was younger, I always go in the pool all the time. I don't care. Now, I'm like, as I got older, I'm like, I don't even really care about my ears, you know?
Right.
Lately,
I mean, like,
and I can't look at the light, and I know I'm tired,
and
I woke up so early.
Is this one wet? This one's not as wet.
That
one's cool. Oh, yeah, no, this one, well. I rested up before I got here because
I came home, played home, did my eye makeup, I went on YouTube to do the 80 eye makeup. Foundation, the only one that takes so long to do is the tricky cheeks.
Right.
They're hard to do. Cheeks are not easy to do. They're not fun to do.
Oh wow.
So that took a while. Took a long time. Mommy
teased
my hair a little better.
Oh, jeez.
I called my mom to do it. Mommy said, wow. She said, you have to do my hair all the time. She said, doesn't matter what I put in my hair, it looks like flat. It won't set.
Is it thick kind of thing?
No, my hair is really thin.
Oh, okay.
I'm also hair growth would mean like, because I have like no hair over here, so now it's like growth. So my hair is growth. I should have,
yeah, I wonder why that happens.
I did a yoga driveway and the tailor that I had on my arm. That's training. I mean, I'm older and getting worse.
Right.
So I'm on the med that $8. You went up high. And I know I have a lot of stuff going on. I'm on like, I want to be on a med, but mommy can. I can go upstairs.
Okay, well, what time are you going to go to bed?
Probably like 11.
I don't know what time it is. My watch
it's
is at 10:32. Home.
10:32.
Oh, okay.
So once I get out, it's probably 11 o'clock.
Yeah, I'll probably leave maybe... I'll probably leave maybe in like, let's say, like 11:05, maybe 11:10.
All right, I'm not going to take that long.
Wait to talk to a robot. Okay.
I don't take that long. Send it all this off first.
Right.
Further, private vacation rentals for you and your people.
That was my friend Taylor I was talking to. She's hosting the costume party here. You should have seen it last year. This pool was wide open at around this time last year. And her father, well, her stepfather-to-be, actually, jumped in this pool. I watched it last year. And that's when I was Batman last year instead of a skeleton. I actually watched him put on a show. The water had to have been like, it had to have been like 50 degrees in the pool. I mean, like, yeah, it was freezing in the water. He had the pool still open, that fountain running, and the light was on. He jumped in the pool. I looked at him, I went, are you crazy? That water is probably cold. It would be too cold for me to do. No. There'd be no way for me to do that. I looked at him and I said, you're crazy. You know. But you know what? The man was a Coast Guard. So, I can understand it, I guess, on his part, but, I don't know. But, there are a lot of guys and chicks out there that actually can do it, even without the experience of being anything to do with military. I mean, I probably could, but you know what? I'm not used to anything to do with the polar plunge. I'll tell you, in the Special Olympics, I've been asked to do the polar plunge. I would tell him no. Because think about it. That kind of freezing cold water could really stop your heart. You know. Stuff like that. Anyway, I'm having a ball out here right now. He doesn't have as many decorations out here as he did. When the pool was open in the backyard here, he even had, like, these skeleton people. Well, unlike me. Get it? He had, like, all these, like skeletons floating in the water and on these, like, floaties. Just kind of having, like, all those skeletons were, like, skeleton statues were, like, having, like, all the skeletons. He had statues of, like, skeletons kind of floating in the water, having the time of their lives, you know, like we would, just floating in the pool, you know. It was cool. It was not something I'd ever seen before. It was like a, he had it set up, last year he had it set up almost as almost like a combination of, like a haunted house, and, yeah, like that. Like a combination of a haunted house and a Halloween party. To me, it looked more like a haunted house kind of thing. But it was cool. I'll admit it. You know. He actually built the porch. That porch wasn't there years ago. He actually built that. Last year I slept the night because I wasn't feeling right to drive, so I stayed the night, and then I went home the next day. But he told me some cool stuff he's got in the house. He actually has the real actual Michael Keaton Batman hard armor. Pretty cool. But, you know. So, I hope you're all doing okay. You're following your conscience. You're not losing hope. Keep the hope within, you know. And keep enjoying what you have. And don't, you know, don't take too much crap from people, you know. Listen carefully to what people tell you, and if you don't feel right about it, don't do it. If you feel right about it, go for it. You know, it's all up to you. You're all grown adults. You know, like that. So, I'm sure some of you haven't outgrown trick-or-treating yet. Well, trick-or-treat. I outgrew it, but you know what? If I, let's say, happen to be with somebody who wants to go trick-or-treating at this particular age group, fine, I'll do it. Not because I want to, but because the other person insists to. You know. Okay. I'm down for candy. I love candy. I still do to this day. I don't know why. But my favorite is Reese's. Reese's, just about anything's. Yeah. So. Let's dance on that one. Fire pit's gone. Yeah. I'm right now enjoying a beer. Because it's... it's a special occasion. I'm probably not going to stay here as long as I did last year. But... every year is a new year. 2024 hopefully will be a good year. I think it will. I keep saying that, but it seems like I'm wrong on a few on most of that, you know. But let's see. I might not be this time. Let's check it out. you know? Alright. Fans, stay tuned for my next video. Please subscribe.